The women's 3-meter springboard final from the Aquatic Center. 12 divers taking part in 5 rounds of diving. The favorite was China's Wu Minxia, who was looking for her 6th Olympic gold medal. She won the springboard in both Athens and Beijing. After trailing the first 2 rounds, she hit her forward 3.5 somersault pike, moving her into the lead. In diving, 7 judges score each dive. The highest and the lowest scores are thrown out and then multiplied by the degree of difficulty. China's Herzi was the reigning world champion in the event. She had already won gold in London in the synchronized springboard. Her forward 3.5 somersault carried a 3.1 degree of difficulty. With a terrific entry, she earned 9s and finished with the silver. Heading into the last round, the battle for the final spot on the podium was tight. Only 2 points separated 3rd from 5th. Mexico's Laura Sanchez Soto set the mark to beat. Her brilliantly executed forward 2.5 somersault placed the pressure on her competition. They now needed a nearly perfect dive to move her off the podium. American Cassidy Krug started off the round within a point of the Mexican. However, she was short on her entry in her forward 2.5 somersault, dashing her hopes for a medal. Italian Tania Cagnotto carried on her family's Olympic tradition. Her father, Giorgio, won 2 silvers and 2 bronze medals over 3 games between 1972 and 1980. She executed her reverse 2.5 somersault well, but wound up just 2/10 short of the bronze medal. Wu Minxia, known for her consistent diving, scored 9s and 9.5s on every dive the last 3 rounds. She finished scoring over 400 points. Wu earned her 6th Olympic gold medal, tying her with Hua Jingling for the most gold medals ever for a female diver. China's Herzi earns the silver, and Mexico's Laura Sanchez Soto the bronze in the women's 3-meter springboard diving final.
I'm very happy and I got the gold medal finally, and I think I got a very perfect show today, and especially the last dive is very perfect, so I think I'm very happy today. I feel very proud of being a Chinese people, and I feel extremely proud to get a gold and to add 1 gold medal for Chinese team. But today, as you know, it's a very strong competitive team, so everyone tried their best. So I tried my best, and at last I got a gold medal. I'm very happy.
She's really satisfied about this performance because it's her first time to attend the Olympic Games. She feels really excited and proud of doing this because Wuzi thinks it's like all athletes' responsibility, like to strike and fight for their countries to win, and she's really proud of doing this.
It was something really hard. I know it was possible, but there were really strong divers. There was Tania Cagnotto, the Italian, the 2 Americans, the Canadians. So there was a strong competition, but I knew that everything could happen, so I'm really happy. I was nervous, happy to be here, happy to be in the final of the 3-meter springboard, focused on what my coach was telling me and trying to do the best that I could.